Let's talk about breathing exercises for stronger immunity. Sit in any comfortable position, Sukhasana, Padmasana, Vajrasana or on a chair. Keep your hips, shoulders, neck in one line. Place your hands on your knees, palm facing up, or you can do your chin mudra, touching your index finger to your thumb. Sit in this position and take a few breaths with deep inhales and exhales. For Kapalbhati, sit in the same position. Inhalation will be passive. Focus on active exhalation. Do this for 2 to 5 minutes. Again, for some time, take normal deep breaths. For Bhastrika, we'll sit in the same position. Focus on active inhalation and exhalation for equal time. One inhalation and one exhalation is one round. Start with 30 rounds. Make fist next to your shoulder. Inhale while going up. Exhale, bringing your arms down. Again, breathe normally for some time. Deep inhales and deep exhales. For Surya Bhedi, we'll make Vishnu Mudra from our right hand. Take a deep breath in and exhale completely. Making Chin Mudra on left hand, close your left nostrils with your fingers of right hand. Always inhale through right nostril and exhale from your left. This is because our right nostril represents the sun. Try to exhale for a longer time. Practice this for 5 to 8 rounds. One inhalation and exhalation is one round. You can practice the same breathing but holding your breath for 3 to 6 seconds in between. Inhale, 1, 2, 3, hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. At the end, sit in any comfortable position with Prana Mudra, focus on your breathing and sit in the same position for some time. Think about some good and positive things in life.